chicos.
Could you just stay off the cap?
You can't get this thing off.
Okay, let me try.
No.
We're making some strange stuff. Wait, are you sure that it's meant to be?
Okay.
Are you sure that's meant to be a palette?
Yeah, that's what Grandma said. See, we also use it.
Okay, now what paint are we using?
Okay, like, throw away our paintbrush.
Do we not need this anymore?
Yeah, throw those away.
Can you hear me, Lewis?
Stop being weird.
What?
Stop being weird.
You mean like that?
Weird.
I don't think there's a difference.
Okay, and then dump out the jars. Dump them out in the sink.
In the sink. Mm-hmm. Nathan? Glug, glug.
And throw this away.
It just spilled on me. I'm scared. Is it toxic? Ava, watch. Dramatic.
Okay.
That made a mess.
Throw this away.
Spitball! Okay. Almost ready.
They won't be able to hear you.
Ready?
Yeah, it'll be like
BAM! 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 BAM!
It'll be like
it sound like
no, it won't be like that. It'll be like
oh yeah, because it'll be able to speed up. It'll be like BAM! 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 BAM!
I am running out of white paint.
Why do you need white paint for this?
The stars. Okay, so we finished transferring over to our other paints. For
some cool
the black part, I think, yeah, this will be a perfect size for me. And it's not the same size as this, but I don't want you to use it, or the black.
Hey!
Is a beautiful paintbrush. Beautiful paintbrushes. I got these for a gift.
And I'm not allowed to use them?
No, they're so special to
me. Okay, well then, do I have a paintbrush I can use?
Here's another paintbrush. It's about the same size. Whoa, what happened to this thing?
Okay. It's gone bam, 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 bam! You love the paint.
Just had to pop this thing back in shape.
Odd situations.
So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna take, is this dry?
Dry.
Okay. So, kinda you're dried. Only gonna use a little bit of black, and you're just gonna make pretty much like land. And you want it to be like a little bit of a bump there, and then
you can
a
just
big,
make bumps
almost like a mountain. And then you're just gonna paint, or you're just gonna fill it in. bit of paint can go a long way, Nathan.
I know. But the true thing is, do you want to go a long way?
Yes, you do. Sure, you get all the little nooks and crannies between the tapes. You guys might not be using tape, but we are, so.
Yeah, that's not a have to.
It's not something that you have to do,
but just gives it a cool little edge.
Yeah.
So I'm not really focusing on staying inside the lines, because I know the tape's not going to be there the whole time. Because we'll eventually take it off.
Okay, so what's next is I'm gonna do the first piece. It will be kind of like in a desert area. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna start about right here, just at the tip, going down, and then you're just gonna pull it down. Like that. And you can make yours a little thicker. And then we're using acrylic paint. I don't know if I said that.
Yeah. Well, this was watercolor and then the front is acrylic.
Yeah,
the black is acrylic paint.
Yeah, and then I'm just gonna go up making the little arms. In a lot of my paintings, I actually do different materials. So I'll have like something going on with watercolor, and then I'll go in with acrylic to make some detail.
I kind of like this.
And then go. So then you have your first cactus, but we're going to make one all the way in the back, so it's going to be super tiny. All you have to do is make a miniature cactus. Super easy.
It's very tiny. Maybe that's all I have.
And then I'm just going to do the same thing.
I'm gonna make my cactus a little bit more pointy. And I just messed up, but who cares?
Okay, so. This is what it looks like in the end.
I made mine a little bit too thick, but.
Well, in the end of the black paint. It depends if you want to do this next step, but I'm just going to set this here. When you set it down, make sure the paint part is here. So, you need to find.
So try to get the pointiest, tiniest brush you can find. So something like this.
And then that's really, really small.
So what you're gonna do is you're gonna dip it into some white paint if you want.
Yep. And then you're just gonna do like little dots, the tiniest dots. Little stars.
Okay.
this ends up looking really cute with the stars. And you really mainly just want the stars in the black and the blue area. But you could put some down in the yellow if you want. I'm gonna go a little into the yellow part, not too much though. It starts to break away in the yellow. Yeah, so it's really fun.
So I think that's it.
Yeah.
I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you would like,
the light is terrible.
Subscribe and leave a like. Thank you. Yeah. Hope you had fun.